I haven't said fuck all yet.
That makes a change.
The first one's called I Wish Him Well. He was pining and all alone, wanting someone in his life, a friend and a partner, a possible future wife. He was walking through a wood, almost magic did it seem, when he came across a well, like something from a dream. A sign above said, wish him well. So he sat, began to ponder. It also said to wish and toss your penny yonder. His penny left his hand, his wish went with it too, to the depths of the world, into the water blue. He waited for a while, filled with anticipation, then walked off through the wood towards the railway station, where to his surprise met a woman so delightful. She was everything he wanted. It was almost quite frightful. Well, was the goddess her, the fruits of his wish, more than he'd bargained for, one man's perfect dish. 6 months came and went, each one was amazing. But gently came the changes, which he found a little phasing. Fun and laughter fade away, slowly, slowly stops the shagging, which makes much more time for the constant nagging. This wasn't what he wanted, it wasn't of his wishing. She wouldn't let him ride his bike or even go out fishing. But now he leaves the toilet seat up and he farts in the bath. He goes drinking with his mates and he has a fucking laugh. So how does that work? I can hear you think. Can you remember that penny? To the bottom, it did sink. Well, she's back where he found her. That cunt whose name was Jenny. She's at the bottom of that well with his fucking penny.